New research has revealed adults who consume a Mediterranean diet have bigger brains than those who load up on junk foods, fats and sugars. The research shows that a healthy diet can reduce the risk of developing Alzheimer's and dementia.
Junk food has long been blamed for our expanding waistlines, but it turns out it can also shrink your brain.
The sugar, fats, processed foods can accelerate brain shrinkage, particularly, you know, as people get older. So having a healthy diet is protective of your brain size.
A study of 20,000 brains of people aged 40 to 65 found those with a healthy and varied diet had a larger brain mass, and that reduces the risk of developing degenerative brain disorders.
So we know that signs of dementia actually start many years before we see symptoms, so changes in the brain occur a lot earlier. And so by focusing on middle-aged people, we give the best chance to intervene.
And the best food for our brain is the fresh kind. Even making a healthier choice later in life can have benefits.
We know even in research in older people that improving their diet can improve their cognition and reduce dementia risk. So staying away from that idea of a Western diet and more towards the idea of a Mediterranean diet.
That consists of whole grains, fruits and vegetables, seafoods, nuts and of course, olive oil.
Who doesn't like a beautiful, you know, spaghetti cooked al dente with some fresh tomatoes straight out of the garden, a bit of basil and the thing that tops it all off, a bit of beautiful grana padano or parmesan.
But as the saying goes, everything in moderation.
When my mother used to say, when your afternoon snack, you will have one slice of salami with your bread, not three.
Geordie Wright for 10 News First.